with dignity and compassion and through a collection of orchestral themes, John has composed stunningly evocative music for this remembrance of the Holocaust, Schindler's List.
Yeah.
Most of our films have required an almost operatic accompaniment, which is fitting for films like Indiana Jones and Close Encounters and Jaws, but each of us had to depart from our characteristic styles and begin again. Now, John and I, as you heard, are celebrating our 45th year working together as director and composer. And this score for Schindler's List is one of the greatest gifts John has ever given to us.
Right.
And joining John in honoring the memory of the Shoah is soloist Bing Wang.
Thank you.
Wow.